Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's that time again. Time for some more Sugofest pulls. Yes, indeed. Extra special thanks to Roland119 and Midori for a few donations here for this Sugofest. And also, of course, extra special thanks to our Patreon subscriber, Carlos Baron, for all his continued super support. Lao! Super great. Not what we want, though. Any new characters? I actually am missing a bunch of characters from the last couple Japan Sugofest too. Oh yeah, that's hot. That's the kind of stuff I want to see all day long. Oh, please don't let me see it more. Ah, Koza. As far as six-star characters go, four-star characters go, Koza is not super bad. Oh man. Whew, man, we are not starting out well at all. Come on. Oh, no! No. Oh, man, at least... Ugh. Five in a row. Refreshing doesn't do anything. I mean, it might make you feel better. Oh, there we go. Hey! Don Chinjiao! Oh, yes. Don Chinjiao's special ability is boost the attack of... boost the effect of orbs by a large amount, depending on how much health you have. And it boosts it for, for a variable amount of turns, depending on how much health you have. Looks like, I don't know, maybe that's up to 3 turns, depending on how much health it is, really? I don't know, I'll have to see exactly what he does, I'll have to test him out later on. Boop. Nice. Of course, we have to follow it up with getting some more bad luck. Nasus. Ugh. Chopper. Man, we're doing super great. Oh. I mean, Chinjiao, great and all. But not for how many we're going down. Come on, people. Iceberg! Iceberg at least is fun. Iceberg is usable. Helmeppo, the best. Fine, I'll refresh for you guys. I'll refresh for you guys. Luffy Gear 8 got Bartolomeo. Congrats, dude. Will I be doing Global Sugofest pulls? Probably not. I'll probably wait for another Sugofest on Global. Just that way I can get more characters on Global, because I already have most of the Global characters out there. Japan, I have a lot more characters I don't have. There we go. Gold. Come on! Hey! It's new Zoro! Oh, yeah! Woo! That's 3-day 2-year Zoro. 3-day 2-year Zoro is the best slasher booster there is. His slasher boosts, I think, up to 2 times. It's 1.75 and then up to 2 times, I think, but very, very good. Best slasher type booster there is in the game. So 3 day, 2 year Zoro get. Very, very happy about that one. It's definitely the reset. That reset magic. And then we're back on the silvers. Woo! Oh, 1.75 for 2 turns. Yeah, that was what it is. We're on it. We're back on the silver train. Karma has evened out. Kid! Kid's good. Yeah, 1.5 if you don't charge it up fully. 1.75 if you charge it up fully. It's one of the multi-level... Ooh! Secret sugar! Yeah! Sugar! That secret animation doesn't happen on Global, which is really sad. But, secret sugar. I don't have room for sugar anymore. Sugar! Hello, sugar. Pretty, pretty little girl. Secret sugar is basically a 6-star. Hey! Followed by regular sugar! How you doing, sweet thing? Oh, sugar. Who's 23, 4 years old, so it's definitely not creepy. Especially paired up with that. That's how I feel around sugar. That's what sugar does to me. Hey, Kobe! Oh yeah, Kobe is a good sign. That means we're gonna get a 6-star character soon, right here. Thank you, Lord Kobe, for this 6-star character. I mean, new 5-star character. Woo! Kobe bringing in the good characters. We get Hadrodin, the Giants. Yeah! His special ability is reduces your crew hit points to 1, deals damage to 1 enemy depending on how much health you lost. So that's pretty nice. And his captain ability boosts attack of something by 2.5 times. Maybe it's tough type characters. Ten! Ha ha, koala! Good old koala. I can put... Last pull right here. Good on Blackbeard teams? No, it doesn't count the damage dealt to you. Although Getstain already knows that. Oh, it's 3 day, 2 year chopper. Not great, but... Always fun to have 3 day, 2 year chopper around. Thank you so much to our extra, extra special support from Carlos Baron, Midori, and Aruhei Manny once again. And Roland too, once again. Guys, we're going to be doing some more Sugofest pulls. We've already gotten a couple new characters. Always fingers crossed for the new 6-star character, because... Hell, I don't even level up my Pell. I have a level 1 Evolve Pell, and I should probably have leveled up the special battle.
Well, here you go.
That was our Ikubo! Well, here you go. Thank you so much for the other $5, man. Red pull hype. We are really on the silver train, though. We should reset every once in a while. Have I ever been to Sweden? No, I have not. I've never been overseas. I've been to, like, Canada and Mexico. But I've never gone overseas. Oh, version 1 Usopp. That's my jam. Nothing like version 1 Usopp to make us super, super happy. Gold. 13. Ha ha ha! Yes! Woo! New character. This is Abdullah and Jeet. Was this the Funk Brothers? This one is... Oh, this one's Funk Brothers. Right, not Abdullah and Jeet. I don't know why I said Abdullah and Jeet. The Funk Brothers! The Funk Brothers special is... What's this 21? wonder what that one is. 2.5 times something also. Deals random damage to all enemies, boosts attack past a certain number of hits for multiple turns. So he basically works as Buffalo's captain ability as a special. So depending on, it looks like if you hit past 30 combo, yeah, it looks like for 3 turns, if you get past a 30 hit combo, it boosts your damage of those next attacks by 1.75 times.
Defuck, did you say H underscore Alru, I'm Annie.
The fuck did you say, Alru, hey Manny, Carlos Baron! Thank you so much, man. I guess we're doing even more pulls. I'll have to buy another batch after this. But this is good, this is going great. We are getting lots of silvers, but our golds are actually doing pretty well this time around. Carlos Baron, just, it's okay, man. You don't have to compete. Hey, look, there's that Gear 3 Luffy everyone wants to get. It's not a competition. You can just sit back and enjoy, Carlos Baron. You've done more than enough for us over the long, almost a year. You've been with us for over a year now. Come on. Oh, sugar again. Sugar number 2. Sweet, sweet sugar. And I don't have to max out her special. That's always nice. 800 viewer height? Yup. I believe the highest we've ever gotten. Oh, new Frankie! Woo! Yeah! The new 3-day, 2-year Frankie. His special ability is one that I also very much need. It's completely negate quick type damage for one turn. So he is the only character that completely negates quick type damage. So that is awesome. We're getting some really good rares this time around. Hey! That's actually new too for us. Treble. Treble's captain ability is the more interesting part of Treble. Let me see. It's int type characters. He makes the food and tandem orbs, positively matching orbs for int type characters. That way if you use him in a buggy, it's just like if buggy just gave you 3 int orbs. So Treble's new too. We have gotten a lot of new characters around. This is good, this is going great. Much better than our last Sugglefest. Khalifa, yes, she negates damage, but I'm saying specifically a quick type damage negation. Is there a Psy unit that negates int? There is a int unit that negates int. And there is a Psy unit that negates Psy. The one that negates Psy damage is...
Well, my first donation ever. Just quasi, your stream is the best I've ever seen, smiley face.
Aw, thanks, Decora. Well, my first donation ever, just cause your stream is the best he's ever seen. Thank you so much, guys, for all your support. The highest number of viewers I got, it's about 850 or so. I know we haven't broken 4 digits. It might have been 900 as the highest, but we have never broken 4 digits. Yeah, it's Isa. Isa is the Psy character to negate Psy. Orz Jr. How you doing, Orz Jr.? We've got to get ourselves a 6-star. Come on now. Just which 6-star? Kid number 2? That's actually our first golden duplicate out of our next batch, I think. If we don't have a red, we know Bandai, somebody from Bandai is just sitting in chat watching us. Watching us making fun. Yahoo! Silvers! It is 4 o'clock in the morning. We have 800 people here. That is mind-blowing to me. Come on, baby. Silver. At least our gold's caught up to our silvers. Kaya! The highest stuff. Come on, baby, come on. Oh, yes! Ah, come on! Oh, Whitebeard! Cool, the captain chat, but we got
Shiro Hige. Da 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 da, Shiro Hige. Da 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 da. We already have Shiro Hige.
That is the... I want to say it's the third time I've ever gotten a duplicate six-star character. I've gotten duplicate Rayleigh, Sengoku, and now Whitebeard. All in the Japanese version are the ones I've gotten duplicates for. I'm sorry, I'll do better. I'll get the right six-star character, I promise. I'm so sorry, guys. Good news is that if I disenchant my 6-star character, I can disenchant 2 6-star characters and get a new 6-star character. Do I already have Kumadori? I don't remember if I already have a Kumadori or not. Oh, did I get a dupe Ace and Markle too? Well, I don't even remember what I have anymore. Do 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 do. Look, I'd be totally fine if somehow we could make 6-star characters into different 6-star characters. If I could sell 3 6-star characters to make a new 6-star character, that'd be worth it. Bartolomeo, what he does is he boosts the attack of impact type characters depending on how many impact type characters you have, and if you don't attack with him, he reduces the damage you take for that turn by 30%. So for example, if you have 2 Bartolomeos and you only attack with your bottom 4 characters, then you'll get your damage reduced for that turn by 50%. Oh man, Silver's... Oh, there's the G! Loud G! Whose special is fun, but not really useful because he's a super long cooldown for me right now. There's the G! Loud G is such a fun character. God, man, Silver, stop. Roland with another 5! Oh, dude, you gotta stop. Like, slow rolling these 5s. I don't know how much to expect. But thank you so much again, Roland119. Let's reset again. This dude was pretty good. We're not great on the 6-star characters. We're pretty low on the 6-star count. But we're doing really, really good for the rares, at least. Alright, we've reset our luck. Everything will be great now. Everything's gonna go great, and I still have to get another batch of gems thanks to Carlos Baron, too. 25! Version 1 Ace! That's old school art right there. I haven't seen that as a rare character. I haven't gotten that as a pull in a long time. Sell the Whitebeard. No, that's at least a forbidden tome of my Whitebeard and a Whitebeard skill book. Gold, 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 gold! Hey, it's Baby 5. Good old pretty looking Baby 5. We already have Baby 5. Hey, it's the kids! I actually don't think I've gotten them before. It's Usopp Pirates. Good old Usopp Pirates. Ba-da-ba. Come on, Silvers, slow down. Give us more reds. Red is the color of love and passion. Love and passion! Pell! Pell-a-la-la-la-la-la-la. Peleke? Oh, please stop. Oh my goodness. Please stop. We'll wait, we'll clear our mind of any color that's not in the red-yellow spectrum. Stop, clear our mind of anything that's not... anything that's less than silver. It's not more. We can only count above four. Oh, we're doing great! Super duper! Janice isn't here today. Janice is out and about. We have not had to touch golds in a while. Hey, there we go. Beppo! Hey, Beppo. Beppo, whose special ability is not great. There we go. Now we're gonna flow with the golds now. Another Zoro! Super great, awesome. Oh my goodness, my box space is full. We're back and we've got more gems! And our box space is full now. Alright, clean, not full. The opposite of full. As in, we have more space for characters. And hey, they know. Another 3-day 2-year Frankie. Woo! You just got Sabo! Congrats, Sponge 60! There we go! Hack! The only hacks that are acceptable in One Piece Treasure Cruise. And an essential part of our OTK with Whitebeard teams. Or OTK with Sugar teams. Another silver! We got Oda. Cute. I still don't have a version 1 Robin. I do not. I actually still do not have a version 1 Robin on my Japanese account. That is our second Helmeppo. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Bartolomeo! Oh, Barto! Hey there, buddy! How you doing? Our new 6-star character, yeah! Bartolomeo! In the house. He, once again, special, captain ability is boost impact type characters. Depending on how many impact type characters you have, or striker, it's called striker, up to 2.75 times with all 6 strikers. And a special ability actually prevents you from dying for a turn and deals damage based on how much health you have. So, woohoo, yeah, back-to-back too. I can't believe we're gonna get a third one. Ah, it was a worth call. Shirohige. Beards and Bartos. Bartolomeo. I know I already have his captain ability and special ability done. His captain ability, like I said. And his special ability already said too. And of course, all these characters, we will have all their stuff up on the database very, very, very soon. In fact, by the time this will be up on YouTube, all the characters should be filled in on the database as far as what they do. The stats, we're still missing a couple pictures of their max stats. As far as what they do, we're pretty good. We're really gonna go down to basically just 0 gems. We're down to 0 gems. 48 silvers. Hey, what's up, Babadoo? More silvers. But I have max stats for Bartol already. I only need max stats for other people, and Bartol's got some pretty good max stats. Up to 14-something attack. Yeah, 1430 is attack is his max attack. Which is pretty good. Koala! Number two. No more pulls this time. We'll wait. Hey! What's up again, Don Chinjiao? He has... Yes. It's 3,500 attack, 1,430... I mean, 1,430 attack, 3,500 health. With only, like, 300-something recovery, I believe. But it's still pretty good. Secret Sugar again! Hey there, sweet thing. Virgin One Robin! Oh, yes! Number three! Oh, it's Rayleigh! Rayleigh. You look very familiar, Rayleigh. I've gotten you before. But hey! Ray Bay. We've got seven pulls. We can get another Rayleigh, too. And Rayleigh! Ray Bay. Chinjiao, I don't think I added a gold for that. Bum 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 ba da ba bum 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 ba dum bum. This one's Robin right here, I can smell it. That does not smell like Robin at all. Why does Cortisone only have 1200 attack? Because Cortisone is a character that's all about the recovery and the longevity. Helmeppo! Hello. Three Helmeppos, three six art characters. It's a conspiracy. Come on, three more pulls for our last six star character. We got it. It's right here. It's okay. It's because the last pull we're gonna get is... The last pull is going to be Croc. Right here. This second last pull. That's okay. It can be silver. That's fine. Because the last pull is Croc. Okay. So, in total, sort by newest, we got Hadrodin, Don Chinjiao, of course we'll favorite Rayleigh just because he's so cute. Sugar too, I mean I guess, but not nowhere near as cute as Rayleigh. Bartolomeo! Always the best of the batch, one of the new Frankies, one of the new Zoros. I guess I'll favorite him just because I haven't gotten him before. And... What else? Whitebeard can get favorite too. Kumadori, just in case I don't have him. Treble, who I don't have for sure. Another Gifty Luffy. Funk Brothers. You just got Croc? Congrats, dude. New Choppa. Did I favorite Zoro down here, right? Yep, I favorited Zoro down there. And that is it. Those are our new characters. Hadrodin, Funk Brothers, Treble, Zoro, Frankie, three 6-star characters, maybe Kumadori, don't remember if we had him already. The young blah, 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 Usopp pirates and Bartolomeo and Chinjiao. Bartolomeo though. Guys, thank you so much for coming out for our pulls. I'm Zigami. Good luck. And y'all stay beautiful.